Hi everyone, myself Taslima, an artist and art educator based in Kerala, India. So it's been too long I posted a video in my YouTube channel. Apart from painting, today I have come up with a simple process of making a bottle map. So let's start to begin with seeing what are the materials that we need for. So first we need a plain glass bottle. You can take any kind of glass bottle that you have. Then we need a palette or a bowl for mixing the coffee powder. Then a bottle cork. We can buy this from Amazon or any other shopping website. Then we need a rope. Here I take a macrame rope that is smaller in size, you can see that. Instead of this you can take a jute also. Then we need a glass of water. And a normal paper, a lighter or a candle. Lastly, we need a coffee powder. This is for giving a vintage look for our paper and jute or that macrame rope. Take a spoonful of coffee powder to the bowl. Then add water to it. Mix it well with your brush. Okay, we diluted the coffee powder with water. So we want to add an even coat of diluted coffee solution to the paper with your brush. Before that, I placed a board behind the paper for avoiding my table business. Add solution to the paper like this. Follow the same process I'm doing here. Then wait to get dry. Moving the back side of the paper, do the same process we done before. Thank you. cuvée to get dry. Next process is tear the paper side with your hand to get a deckled edge. Okay, we're done. Use a candle or a lighter to burn those edges. If you want to skip the process, you can skip this process of burning the side with candle. You can add notes to the paper. Here I draw a map. You can add anything you want. Okay, now we want to roll it and put it on the bottle. Thank you. Mac frame rope to the diluted solution of coffee and wait to get dry. Okay, our rope is completely dried. Now we want to tie it to the bottle head like this. Yes, we done. Clean the bottle with a tissue paper or a cloth towel. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and comment. If you would like to see more videos like this, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye.